here's a tentative schedule for her book tour.
Oh, by the way, I read your latest press release you wrote yesterday.
Yeah, what'd you think?
Well, it's fine, except here where it says, Veronica's Closet expects its newest bra line to a cribbit sales in the fourth quarter. Little thing, mm-hmm. A cribbits is not a word.
Yeah, I know, I made it up.
Excuse me?
Well, you see, I'd already used the word increase twice. If I use it again, I'd just look stupid.
Oh. And so to avoid looking stupid, you just made up a random sound.
Look, it's no big deal. Nobody reads these things anyway. I mean, besides, you knew what it meant.
Well, that's not the point. You can't go around making up words.
Look, it's not like I made up a letter. Besides, where do you think they get all the regular words? Like, regular and words. Yeah, somebody had to make them up. You know, what makes their words any more valid than mine?
Well, they have a slight edge, what with their words actually being words.
Good morning, people. If anyone's interested, I'm wearing our new tanga cut underwear, the ones we promise will never ever ride up. Guess where they are?
I'll call the design department. By the way, have you read Perry's latest press release?
Yes, I read it yesterday.
So you're actually ready to say that Veronica's Closet expects its latest bra lines to a cribbit sales in the fourth quarter?
Yeah, I think we can say that. I mean, sales will either accribbits or they won't accribbits, but we can hope.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Why isn't your head exploding? Flash a blaze and there's that face, the one the world is dreaming of. Negligee, she looks your way, and like the camera, you're in love. She's got the moves, she's got